Superstar Salman Khan and a few of his industry friends, including Jacqueline Fernandez and Daisy Shah, attended the Ganpati celebrations at Sohail Khan's residence on 23rd August. The Bollywood celebrities and Salman's other family members had welcomed Lord Ganesha on 22nd August as Ganesh Chaturthi began. Here's a look at the pictures from the Ganesh Visarjan over the weekend. Salman was accompanied by rumored girlfriend Julia Vantur. While the actor was seen in a lavender shirt and black pants, Julia was in a light green salwar suit. Salman was gesturing at the media to practice social distancing amid the coronavirus pandemic. Julia also took to Instagram to share a beautiful video of the Ganesha idol. Salman's brother-in-law and actor Ayush Sharma also posed for the paparazzi. While Jacqueline was spotted arriving in a car in a green kurta salwar, Daisy Shah was seen in a blue and white ensemble. Sohail's wife Seema Khan and Alvira Khan's daughter Alize were also seen outside the residence. Earlier, Alvira's husband Atul Agnihotri had shared a video of the Ganesha Aarti on Instagram. It showed all of them from Saleem Khan, Salma Khan, Helen, Salman, Sohail and Arbaaz Khan performing the aarti. While Arpita had performed the aarti with son Ahil and Salman, her husband Ayush had performed the aarti with daughter Ayat in his arms. Arpita had also shared an adorable picture with her two kids on Instagram. She captioned it, "Precious." Ayush also shared two pictures of the two kids sitting in front of the Ganesha idol. This was his daughter Ayat's first Ganpati celebration and the little one was twinning with her brother. Here's a look at some of the pictures from the Visarjan. While we sure missed the sounds of the Thol and Nach Gana at the Visarjan this time, it was indeed an eventful one. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.